Hello folks, Tim here again with some more Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes. So here we are, day 18. We hit level 54. There's a 2X event going on for the next couple days. So double drops from everything, that's awesome. It worked out well today. Alright, so let's hop into what we have accomplished today. So, we didn't advance our light side battles. We did not advance our dark side battles. Our arena. So, we went 3 wins and 2 losses in the arena, which puts our rank at 766. So that was awesome. A couple of the wins were punch-ups, which was great. Our Galactic Civil War we completed today. And here's why we completed it. So, in the comments, Greg Dude pointed out that you could back out of the battle and start over. So, this last node right here, I had to back out like 5 times and start over with a different strategy. And I finally got it on the 6th try, and I was super excited about that. So we did complete our Galactic Civil War. Cantina battles, we didn't advance anything in that today. Our mod battles, though, we completed Mod Battles 5, so we can start on 6 tomorrow, and that unlocked, always gotta wait for it to catch up with me, wrong button, sir. In our mod challenges, that opened up Tenacity Mods, and once we finish 6, that'll open up our Offense Mods. So that's great. I'm still learning mods, still getting used to them. We completed all our challenges for the day. Let's open a data card. So I was gonna start saving the data card tokens during the day that we get, the friendship tokens, and just opening them all at once, like at the end of the video. But then I spent about 6,000 one day and figured out that 1 out of every 10 is gear, and I thought that might be a little boring for folks to sit through that. So that's why I haven't done that yet. Alright, and then in our events today, we completed Fleet Commander training with Mace Windu. So we completed tier 3, and for doing that we got 40 Mace Windu shards, 40 Akbar shards, and 10 shards for the Endurance. So that was pretty nice. Tried the Galactic Challenge again today, failed miserably again today, so that's how that went. The resistance training, we need one more level, and then we can do that. We can do tier 3 for that. And, you know, this was already completed yesterday, so we couldn't do more of that. So, for events, you know, we did what we could do, which is what we do every day, right? Do what you can do. Accomplish what you can accomplish. I did do another round of the Rancor raid, so I'm achieved 176,426 damage to it, and there's still what? Where does it show it? So ends in 18 hours and 32 minutes. So once we get down to the last 12 hours, I think all the bigger accounts in the guild are just gonna unload on it and beat it, which that'll be awesome. They will unleash the full power of our guild. Alright, so we covered pretty much everything we worked on today. So let's cover our character progression. So we didn't progress Kanan, but we did up his mods a little bit. So, you know, we have this mod which had the speed on it, right, which is what we wanted, and that's why we upgraded it. I spent a lot of gold today. I'm down to 461,000, but I was hoping we'd get a bump in the speed, but we didn't. And then I upped this one too, because it was these were blue mods. They were blue 5-star mods, so we didn't get the speed bump, but that's okay. And these ones I didn't mess around with. You know, this one has speed, but I'm not going to try to tier those up. Ezra, where is it? Right there. Okay, so Ezra, we got him up to gear level 7, and we also got him his 6th star. So we now have a 6-star Ezra, and all of his abilities are up to level 5. All of Kanan's are up to level 5. Chopper, we didn't really do a whole lot with Chopper today, but you know, we did farm him, so 35 out of 85 for his next star. Hera is 17 out of 30, so you know, we're halfway to her 4th star. Captain Rex, we got a 3rd star on him today, so I thought that was pretty awesome. So, you know, here's where we're at. He's gear tier 6. So, you know, we're getting what we can get with him, right? Now, you know, the 40 Mace Windu shards allowed us to bring Mace up to a 5-star. So that was pretty awesome. You know, Zeb, we could probably put another... Yeah, let's upgrade his gear, because we're actually going to be using him, so we're going to have to start putting some work into him. Because I think Hera will be to her 5th star before we even get Captain Rex, you know, to his 5th. So we'll be using Zeb. We brought Ahsoka up to her 5th star, which was pretty awesome. For our unlocks, we unlocked Akbar. So let's go in here, and we unlocked the B1 battle droid. We got that from a login reward, so that was pretty cool. Akbar was a 4-star unlock right there, so we unlocked Akbar, which means that we unlocked Home 1. So, you know, we're looking pretty decent on ships. You know what I'm saying, like for starting out. So we also unlocked the Endurance today. So, I mean, we have, you know, 3 capital ships unlocked to work on. And then, you know, we have the little fighters. So, I mean, it's not great, but it gets us a start, right? It'll get us started on our ship's journey when we get that far. But, yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it on the day. You know, I love getting, you know, the unlocks. In the shipments, what we did, so our featured shipments, I'm buying gear at each reset. The weekly shipment, we're still not getting anything out of it, because I don't want to, I want to use these for the energy refreshes. out of our cantina battle today, we did get some chopper shards. We didn't spend anything in the guild activity, because we don't have enough. In our squad arena today, we got some more Grand Moff Tarkin shards. So 15 out of 85. In the Galactic War, we bought Zeb. We bought Biggs, and we bought Wedge. And until I can think of something better in there to get, I think we'll just keep going with them. Like, I have to ask because I don't remember. Is Poggle the Lesser worth getting early in the game like this? You know, if you have an answer to that, please, you know, drop an answer in the comments. Because I'm kind of going back and forth on it, right? Like, I'm not ready for Bodhi or, you know, KS. You know, should I start Cad Bane? Should I start Luminara? You know, should I start Ewoks? I'm kind of stuck when it comes to this store, which is why, you know, obviously Zeb for obvious reasons. But, you know, I mean, my other 800 during the course of the day, like Phasma? I don't know. So I'm looking to you guys for some guidance on that one because I'm stuck. And then mods, you know, we're not spending the credits for the mods. But yeah, I mean we're looking pretty good, right? Day 18, we're level 54. You know, we're however long it takes to get Hera to her 5 stars, and then we will go after the Emperor, and we will go after Thrawn. As planned. And then we'll work on Mace, Anakin, and Ahsoka. And then we'll go after Grandmaster Yoda. But, you know, if we can get the Emperor and Thrawn, then, you know, we'll have our Emperor team. Obviously, you know, we're not going to have Mara Jade yet. But we could plug in Gideon. We could plug in the Dark Trooper, I guess, if we want to. But we'd probably plug in Gideon, right? Until we get our Imperial Trooper team going, you know. So, yeah, I'm excited. I'm feeling good about where we're at. And I'm going to get out of here. So, I hope you all have a great day/night whenever you watch this. And, you know, again, please like the video. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. We have a playlist that goes all the way back to day one. And, you know, if you have any critique, if you have anything, you know, answers to any of the questions that I may have, please feel free to leave a comment. I love the comments. And, you know what? I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care.